As I walked back to my car, I started thinking about what Lyle told me. I can't help but wonder if these people in my dreams are real people, or if they're just figments of my imagination. Could I seriously be going crazy? Maybe all this searching could be for nothing. Maybe someone just thinks it's funny to play a joke. Could these people in my dreams possibly not even exist? I can't help but shake the feeling that something is terribly wrong here. Since I've seen Lyle in person, he must really care for me if he wanted to come out there and make sure everything was okay. Maybe I should just listen to what Lyle says. He's never steered me wrong before. At least he didn't get too shocked whenever I started talking about what was happening to me. Maybe he truly understands. This all be about? First I start having these dreams, and now a note appears in my car? What's even weirder is that me and Lyle were there the whole time, and no one went near my car. So how did the note get there? It didn't just appear there out of thin air. This night will be different. Maybe I'll actually get some real sleep. It's true that Mary has been gone for 3 years now. But could that really be the reason? reason why I continue to have these weird dreams. I haven't thought of it like that before, but maybe that's why they keep happening. It's getting pretty dark out pretty fast. Better get home as quick as possible.
Stood there. What the hell is going on?
Thank you. searching for answers. You're not gonna like what you see. You're not gonna like what you find. So stop searching.
Happening again? That's it. I have to find out why this keeps happening.